I got a physics major at Northwestern, and I was halfway through my physics program when I took my first computer science class. And I thought, this was before PCs, computers were like big giant rooms with basically just like monster walls and walls and walls of flickering lights, like in those old movies that you see. And that was the first time I actually saw a real computer, and I felt like I was somebody like a small person in that computer room with all these lights, and I was able to program that monster computer. That was very, very powerful for me. I was a little kid, and it was powerful that I can have such a big effect on some big monster machine like that. So that's why I became a software developer.